The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton!
Oh, what a matchup this is going to be.
Just can't wait to get at each other.
Oh man, look at them go. Fists are flying, Cole. It's hard to believe the superior skill, form, and ability Randy Orton possesses. That's not even discussing the RKO.
Look at the cold gaze of the Viper. What must he be thinking in this match?
Yeah, let's talk about it. The thing is, nothing that he does in this match is going to be an accident. He's going to take chances to punish his opponent tonight. He was able to reverse that. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Another shot with the boot.
You hear how his leg connected?
A stiff shot with the elbow.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Launched back into the ring.
Oh! He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Nice reversal by Orton.
Yeah, that's because he saw that one coming a mile away.
Seth Rollins' career began as one of the most respected.
Oh, big collision with that restraining wall.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Oh, man, is he fired up. This guy's just getting worn out. Oh, look at this.
Careening spine first into the barricade. Never, ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches. Good Lord, huge impact into that barrier.
Right hand by Randy.
Reversal. Can he follow up? And there's the reversal.
You hear how his leg connected? Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Orton's got him.
Looks like a car wreck out there.
Orton is so cunning, so vicious. When he counters, he knows exactly how to follow them up with one of the most devastating of moves.
Oh, the reversal. Ooh.
That'll leave a mark.
Oh, out of nowhere.
bring it.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Uh-oh, big move coming.
And here comes RKO. Thanks for playing.
Hey, one more time just in case you missed it. Right hand by Randy.
And now it's Randy Orton with momentum.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one. Looks like we're going back inside. Seth Rollins finds a way out.
And that was a huge counter. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Reversal.
He was one step ahead on that.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
And this is going to return to the ring. He's heading back in.
Evil intentions in the eyes of Orton. Oh, look at the emotion. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. What a move. What a smart move. Great counter.
What a reversal.
Devastating takedown to Orton.
Yeah, well, now you got to capitalize on it.
Oh, what a counter.
Whoa, I didn't see that coming.
That's because Seth Rollins is just so quick.
Oh, and there's the reversal.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
And he gets back in. And he gets back in the ring. And the knuckles connect.
Gets out of trouble, and quickly.
The Viper slithers out of the way.
Oh, slithers. I see what you did there, Cole. Very clever.
Five. Six.
On that table, not where you want to be. You're up to seven. That's it. I'm getting out of here.
No, good Lord. I don't believe that just happened.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Now back to the ring.
Nine.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Two.
And he gets back in. what a decisive victory for Randy Orton. Incredible.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's go to the highlights here. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlight. That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
He's got to be proud of himself after that win.
Yeah, but his opponent's not happy at all. Looks like he's not done yet either. Look out!
He saw it coming. Now with a counterattack of his own. And over the top. He's on a roll tonight.
Oh, man, I think that hurt his pride more than anything else. Next time, just take the loss, and you won't be embarrassed.